Welcome back to my channel. As you guys can see, I have a new setup. Like, thank God. So y'all, this is about to be like the quickest wig installation ever. I want to be quick changing my wigs like I change my clothes, literally. So this method right here is gonna save a lot of time, and I'm so excited because like it literally took me 5 minutes, like 5 minutes, 6 seconds, maybe less than 6 minutes to put this wig on. So if you guys want to know the tea, just keep watching and make sure you guys hit the like button, comment, subscribe to my channel. If you're new here, let me know how you got here too in the comments. I'm always curious to see like how you guys find my channel. So without further ado, we're gonna get into the video. This is the Sensational Synthetic Lace Front Wig, and this is Amani. This is like a virgin hair dupe for like, I want to say deep wave, loose deep wave. Like, this could pass for some virgin hair, but it's synthetic, so. I got the color 1B. The price for it is $27.99. I got it from Sam's Beauty, so shout out to LaShonda for sending me this wig to review. I really appreciate it. This is literally like a grab and go wig. Like, y'all saw, it literally took me 5 minutes to put this wig on. And that was partly because of the wig grip thing that I was using. And you can find that at the Beauty Plus. But the wig grip just basically, I don't know how it does it, but your wig not gonna move once you put it on. So you don't need to do no glue, you don't need to do no got to be, none of that. You just put that thing on, put your wig over it, and your wig is not going to move. Like, I wore the wig last night out, and I literally just took it out the box, put it on, and combed it a little bit, and it got super big, which is why it's looking like this right now. But out of the box, it was like this, but more toned down. This hair gets big, so if you want to be combing and touching your hair, it's going to get bigger than this. And I would just suggest having like some mousse, foaming, wrapping something, or like some curl tamer, just to keep the curls intact, because the more you comb it, the bigger it's gonna get. So even though it's like really big, it's super lightweight. Like, it's, I don't even really feel it unless it's like sticking to my lip gloss or something. But that's pretty much all I really have. The typical construction was two combs in the front, a comb in the back with an adjustable strap. The lace front, you don't really get that much parting at all. Well, yeah, on the sides, you don't get, I don't like when companies advertise it as a lace front, because you really don't get the freedom to, you know, part anywhere. You mainly get this part right here, which is not bad for synthetic parting. This is probably like 6 inches of parting space, and that's a plus when you're dealing with synthetic, because the parting space be like this, and that's not cute. So it's really cute. I really like the texture of it and the softness to it. It looks very natural. Like, the luster isn't too high. But yeah, I would just keep like a comb or brush handy because as you saw, I was running my fingers through it and I got like a lot of snags, like I'm getting right now. And with that comes shedding. So to prevent shedding, just keep your little comb or brush around to, detangle it and do what you do. It's like the quickest video I ever did, y'all. For real, that's crazy. I did more talking than actually doing the hair. That's it. If you guys like this video, make sure you hit the thumbs up button. Comment down below what you think about the wig. But just let me know what else you want me to review on my channel. And then also subscribe and turn on post notifications so that you're aware of when I post. And I will see you guys in my next one.